after the extra point try. You know, he was playing the wind, and that's a direct hit on the